this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is to...
Zelnitz have gone on 1-6 in the field of the third quarter. Not how they pictured the half start. And slammed up by McHale. As we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ballgame.
Yeah.
Boston's gone 1-4 in three-point shots here in the third. Bird, the pass to McHale. And it's Kevin McHale with the finish.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying, oh, good with the triple.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession. Taking it to the rack with power, hammering down the two-hand slam. Believe a shooter like him, open beyond the arc.
Here's Big Daddy, 30 points in the game.
Why dunk you very much?
He can really buy it. He combined that, Greg, with some nice penetration, too. And you've got 2 points.
And also good off-ball movement. Everyone is paying attention and looking to create the best shot for the team.
It's good on the putback.
Oh, what terrific hustle. He's got a nose for the rebound.
Greg, nothing is going his way in this half offensively. Really having a hard time finding his shot.
Pass to the kid, to the paint. Here's Tatum, and slammed up by Tatum.
See, this is what Tatum is capable of, but he is a sensational scorer. Like, if we understand that, but when he gets into a rhythm,
whoop. Up the alley-oop attempt there. Here's the great one, and down it goes, jamming that one home.
I tell you what, he is one guy you do not stand in the way of when he decides to attack the basket.
The Big Daddy passes to the great. There's Miracle Man, defended by McHale. The offensive rebound.
And when he's on the floor, offensive rebounding is always going to be a strength for them.
Greg, he keeps so many possessions alive, doesn't he?
Yeah, you can feel Coach smiling on the sidelines with it.
And up the court, up the Pacers on the break. And he caps off the fast break with a monster slam.
Got to wonder just how.
To win the game. Oh, we got it to go.
Now that's how you end the quarter. Woo.
Down it goes at the buzzer. Boy, it doesn't get any better than that.
What a finish. It takes nerves of steel.
So a close game sees Indiana take this one. They break the hearts of every fan in the building with a dramatic late victory.
And Kevin, this is the kind of win you have to take a ton of pride in. I mean, they battled with everything they had and came through when the pressure was at its highest.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now.